This is the view from the deck. You can see the barb has put out some bird feed, and that's been very popular all day. And there is that little heated water thing, and you can sort of see, looks like maybe getting pretty close to a foot. We'll stick a ruler in this later. Let's just take a little trek. Probably getting a lot of moisture on the lens here, but you can sort of see the woods out behind our house. Let's take you around the side. The wind's blowing a little bit, but I mean, it's not like a howling blizzard wind, at least not here. We're up on the top of a pretty good hill. I can feel under this, I guess, a foot of snow, there is clearly a layer of ice. So even in my boots, traction is a bit of an issue. That was probably a dizzying turn or pan, but you can see the front steps that I so laboriously cleaned off last night. Are gonna skip that little chore. We'll wrap this up here in a second, because it is also colder than crap, and the wind is coming straight at us. This hill, you can't actually see the hill, it crests right beyond that big tree there and then goes straight down at maybe a 35 or 40 degree angle. So with the ice under this snow, it's gonna be a while before we get out. Yeah, right, the trash guy's gonna be coming up that hill too, I'm sure. And there is Shea Miltenberger Maze on a snowy day.